Hello Leute, this is Archana from eVidyarthi.in. In this session, you will learn how to say A in German language. This is also called German indefinite articles. This is ein. Okay, so again, as you know, all the articles, the endings depends on the gender and the cases. There are four cases. I'm repeating it again. It's nominative, accusative, dative, genitive in German. Okay, and genders, masculine, feminine, neuter. So, indefinite article is ein. So, this is for masculine, nominative. And for feminine, it's eine, ein. Ein for neuter. Okay, accusative. Einen, eine. Ein, okay? Dative, einem, einer, einem. Eines, einer, eines. The same ending as definite articles, but it's with ein. Ein and the ending, like this. Ein plus ending. So, in masculine, there is no ending. Masculine nominative and in neutral. Nominative, there is no ending. Here also there is no ending. And here you have to memorize the endings. It's here, it's E, here it's E, here is ER, here EM, here ES. Okay? And here also ES, EM, AM. Okay? So now some examples. Okay. I man. A man. This is all in nominative. These are the examples of nominative case. Masculine, feminine and neutral. Ein Mann, a man. Eine Frau, a woman. Ein Kind, a child. Okay? Okay, so now see some examples, some sentences using indefinite articles. It's very simple. Ein Mann ist hier. Means a man is here. Okay, so ein Mann. This is indefinite article, and this is this means a man. Okay, now accusative. Ich grüße einen Mann. Why here en ending? Because for accusative masculine there is an ending en. So you'll have to add this ending to in. So it becomes einen. Ich grüße einen Mann. Okay, means I greet a man. Okay. Third, dative. Dative is the indirect object. Okay. Ich gebe einem Mann ein Buch. Ich gebe einem Mann ein Buch. Means I give the book to a man. Okay, so because dative is indirect object, in this sentence ich is nominative, einem Mann, which is indirect object, this is dative, and ein Buch is accusative. So here ein Buch, it comes from here, accusative neutral, because it's das Buch. Okay, next, genitive. Ich habe das Buch eines Mannes, means I have the book of a man. I hope you remember, genitive shows, it shows possession. It means possession, right? So, I have the book of a man. Ich habe das Buch eines Mannes. Hope this is clear. In case you have any questions, please do write us in the comment box below and we'll reply as soon as possible. And please try to form a sentence using indefinite articles, any case, any gender, but please try to form a sentence and send us in the comment box. We'll review it as soon as possible. See you in the next session. Till then, ciao!